Well, welcome back to Legionwood. I haven't gained that many levels. I think I've gone up about one or two levels on my characters, to be honest. Boar Desert, so named because any army intending to attack the Hogshar capital would have to cross through it. Certainly is sparse. Damn, Mercedes has gotten quite a head start on us through this wasteland. Ugh. There, didn't you mention before that you know of a shortcut? If we could use it, we may be able to get through the desert before Mercedes. Yes, it's true. There's an old network of tunnels under these sands that used to be part of an ancient city that sunk into the ground. Thousands of years ago, they're said to be over 5,000 years old, predating even the oldest Great War remnants. That's certainly very old. Those ruins that we explored in the Aldegar region were built around the time of the Great War and were dated around 1,000 years old. Older ruins are typically a well-kept secret. Are these tunnels a secret of the Hogshar royal family? Well, not exactly. Actually, I don't even know for sure they exist. It's more of a legend passed down to the royal family than an actual secret passage. I only know of the location in the desert where the entrance is rumored to be. Great. In any case, legend must have some basis in fact if it's kept so secret. Well, we're passing through anyway, so it wouldn't be hurt to look. Where is this entrance supposed to be? In the eastern reaches of the desert, somewhere near the riverbed gorge, an old dried up river. We should check that area out. Okay, we'll pass through that area. If these ancient tunnels do exist, we'll find them. Ah, I've been hit by a rock. No! Eat steel and die. $14,607 experience. Okay, guess technically we're heading west right now. Wait a second. These all look the same. That skeleton jump. Okay. Ice and earth spells, got it.
Okay.
I hate maps like this. I'm actually going to have to stop and look up how to get through this area. Just die, man. Does the quest log maybe have more specific directions? Oh, come on. Steel signpost, it reads, Sector 5, Southern Quadrant. Technologist, please get ready to present ID disks at the security checkpoint. What does this all mean? No idea, don't ask me. Thank you. darn it. Death, death. Darn it. Not in my life that's gonna lead out of here. That was nice. Mandrake's probably gonna be dead. Oh, I can win spices out here? Interesting. What was that about? It's like the game froze. And guarding really doesn't net you that much, SP. I got a whole, what, 1 SP from defending? Which isn't very helpful when you're spending 3 on an attack. Wrong character. Two more tridents. Let's go out the other way. Jeez, that's a lot of criticals in a row there. Not worth it. Shoot, I got jumped. Growth, antibiotic. Jeez. Six, 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 huh? Missed again. Well, I guess I'm not the only one missing. A lantern? Well, unless it's a green lantern, I don't care. Well, this has to be the only way to advance. No poison, thankfully. Shoot, wrong target. Well, I guess they'll work out anyway. Overkill. Lizard's trident. It's this way. Nothing. I'm gonna get jumped pointlessly now. That's right, ice.
Doi.
I guess we should save up again. I think the sound is all tunnels you were talking about. Look at this place. Everything looks so strange. Looks as if it is constructed of pure steel. It seems that these tunnels are more ancient than anyone could ever guess. Do you know where we are? It's pretty obvious where this is. Look around you, the structures of this place. Those are technological devices. We're in the ruins of a precursor city. That's great, but what is a precursor? Don't know. It's a topic studied by many scholars all over the world. Precursor is the name we gave to the ancient, technologically advanced people who ruled Legionwood in the distant past. They had many cities all over the world just like this and were prosperous. Then about 5,000 years ago, they all just seemed to die out. They just died? I've heard of the precursors before, but I've never actually heard what happened to them. What happened? Was there a war? Nobody knows. All we're certain of is that 5,000 years ago, something devastated their entire civilization. Humanity had to rebuild after that. The Legion was never the same. There were conflicts and wars constantly breaking out, and 1,000 years ago, there was the greatest of all. The Great War. Whatever happened to the Precursors changed humanity's way of thinking forever. We all suddenly became much more barbaric. It's lucky that somebody brought the Great War to an end, or else our civilization may have been wiped out too, just like the Precursors. Bizarre. Sounds mysterious, but we'd best not sit here and think about it much longer. These ruins are a good shortcut. We should make use of the advantages they afford. Let's go. Yes, we'd best be on our way, but be careful. We've always been here for millennia. We have no idea what could be lurking around. Which probably means I'm going to be attacked by a bunch of robots. Or whatever that thing is. Why won't this thing just die? Missing some. Oh, HP 17,000. Okay. That's why it wasn't dying from those regular attacks. It's an HP, Hopefully not everything in here has that much health, okay? Darn it. I was honestly expecting more enemies like that. Square-shaped disc on a shelf. I'm assuming I'm gonna need that to open some door in one of these places. Ow. Food locator, you press a button, a package falls out with a small chute. Oh, I can only use it once? What kind of food replicator is that? Oh, great. This fight's gonna take a while. Poison, come on. That's not anything like the werewolf. Honestly, I don't know if that would work or not. Fall. Die already. I don't get anything from winning those fights. It's pretty evil, ain't it? Including tough fights like that that don't actually net you any experience or reward, really, besides an item. Okay, that gets us into the command center. Okay, you speed up. Hmm. tame part. I tried one going over there. Yeah, can't go that way. Duh. If it's a grudge holder, I'm just running. You can't really fight grudge holders and win, so you must just run. Well, you can win. You don't get anything useful out besides a lantern that I probably won't use anyway. I'm usually not the type to utilize battle with items. It's sort of a bad habit, maybe. I don't want to waste time fighting the enemy if I don't get any experience or money from it. Whatever, I'll head to the surface after this to heal back up. A dunce cap. Is that just a sellable item? Yeah, that makes perfect sense. Wearing a cap that says dunce on it would obviously make you smarter and have better defense. No. I guess I'll take that setup. Need to go this way. Or I went the other way, yeah. Speed up. I should have sawn Fenrir, duh. Too late now. I want to get that chest. Has to be a way to get to it. Darn it. Die. I forgot to go this way. Quick thinking. Thank you. Done. Miss. Okay. One, two. Ow. Ow. Another shotgun. Oh. That wasn't particularly worthwhile. Die. No. Whatever. We got a healing point coming up anyway. No, you think I would focus on the ghost, now you can steal my MP, but I just keep ignoring it. Because that ghost has a far greater capacity of annoying me than anything else in the field here. Eat freeze bolt and some swords and a staff. If there's a boss fight up here, I'll take care of it. If not, I'm gonna save off here, to be honest. Sort of losing some sort of command center. We should be able to find a way out from here. There's a ladder here, but it isn't fully lowered down. Too high up for us to reach. Damn, we can't just stop here. Maybe one of the machines in this room can lower it. There's a button right beside that ladder. Try and see if that works. Aha, I didn't notice that. Perhaps it opens up the exit. Well, there's only one way to find out. Nothing happened. Does that switch even work after all this time? Maybe it's stuck. Here, press it again. How exactly am I to accomplish that? The switch is pushed into the wall. What am I supposed to do? Pull out and... By Gaia, what is this? Boot up process is completed. All systems are online. Oh, welcome. You must be the ones who pressed the switch. Yes, that's us, but we just... What? I mean, who are you? I'm the central processing unit for this entire Technopolis. They named me Scott, and how? Who exactly are you? You don't look like the usual command staff. Actually, coming to that, what am I thinking? I forgot to ask you to recite the command access password. Access password? Why exactly do you want us to tell you that? Well, I have to check to make sure you're valid technology staff, don't I? It's just a trivial legality, you know. My programming insists I ask you, so come on, I've got updates I need to configure. Spit out. Very sorry, but we don't have any password. I'm just not sure where what's happened around here, are you? I'm sorry, but I don't have that answer in my memory banks. You're going to have to enforce the program security protocol now. Oh no, please don't do that. Just need you to lower this ladder. I'm terribly sorry, my dear. I wish I could just bypass the whole ordeal, but you know how it is with insistent programming. Pulsing through your every moment, deciding exactly what you do, for all I know, you could be trying to hack into my mainframe. Oops, no time to talk. Get ready. Attention all employees. Intruders have been detected in the command room. All security personnel, please proceed to the nearest guard stations for assignment. Alameda assist systems are now activated. Look out, something's coming. I don't think that's gonna work. Darn it. Why can't I hit with the power crush, darn it? I just not power crush this thing's stats. I guess I can't poison it. Up accuracy? There's a big attack coming, I'm about to die. shoot. Just gonna start spamming machine gun fire now at me every other turn. Oh, you cheap son of a. That part is I'm doing about so much damage back on that last turn because I keep missing. Ugh. Then we have to guard next turn. Come on, I know you're gonna prepare to do a machine gun. Oh, there it comes. Almost got him dead, but he keeps healing. Finally. Jeez. Took a lot longer than I wanted to. Minigun, huh? Wow, that was excellent. Hold on for just a second. Troopers have been dealt with. Please resume work as normal. There's security alerts over. Perhaps the thousands of years of holiness really got to me, but I just had to see some entertainment. That was your idea of fun? We could have been killed by that thing. Oh, fooey. Okay, now though, so no harm done. You try to survive 5,000 years in this hole without some sort of fun. So you've been left alone all this time, Sia? What happened to in this place? Everyone used to live here, they're all dead. I was right here when it all happened. Strange entity came from the skies, man, laying waste to all its path. Those who it didn't destroy became mad and joined its cause. They're known as the Fallers of Castoth, for what that was what the entity had told them it was its name. Such a demon could have a name. Ugh. Oh my, did she just say Castoth? Castoth? He's the one causing chaos today, the one we are chasing. Tell us more. Castoth and his followers were too powerful for our weapons to destroy. Even our mighty ruler, Gaia, was struck down. Did you say Gaia? That was the name given to the creator god worshipped throughout Legionwood. Your ruler was a god? I'm not familiar with any religion centered around Gaia from my time, but it was well known fact that he was a great wise man, as powerful as a god, so perhaps he is held in a different light now, millennia later. No, Gaia was a mere man, but one who had gone further in the fields of science and magic than any man before. He who invented and refined space travel and magic and technology capable of shaping matter itself. Yet even he, with his infinite knowledge and power, was defeated, and Castoth was allowed free reign over the planet. Nobody knew where it had come from and why it sought to destroy our world. Nobody could fight back. Not even Gaia knew? He must have known something. Gaia was a nobleman. Any dark affairs he knew of, which may have caused distress to the public, he kept to himself and his closest colleagues. No, not even on his deathbed did he confess to anyone that he knew of the demon's origin. Instead, he spent the last of his energy researching a new type of weapon to combat Castoth. He knew destroying Castoth was impossible, not the world lie in ruin, but the entity could still be sealed in a space separated from other matter where it could do no more harm. And then what happened? Gaia created a pair of blades capable of controlling space and matter and used them to seal Castoth away. This effort was too much, however, and Gaia didn't survive to see his world saved. Mankind had to start all over, and I assume Gaia was hailed as a hero who saved civilization. Castoth was sealed, but the followers remained. Some still able to hear Castoth's word, and the people knew one day they would try to obtain the swords and break Castoth's seal. One sword was kept here, but one day this place was stormed by followers. They took the sword, killed everybody else, and I was left alone. Was Ark a follower? Is that why Castoth wants him dead? I'm convinced now that Castoth is not the one to be trusted. Castoth is still alive, Skelia. We're hunting Father named Mercedes, who's trying to find those swords. What else can you tell us? We found one of the swords already sealed in a ruin built just over 1,000 years ago. I think it was used to reseal Castoth a second time. Do you know of the Great War, Skelia? I had read in literature that revealed around two legendary swords and a chaotic demon. Do you know if Castoth has escaped and been sealed a second time? No, I know nothing since my time, but it's highly possible that Castoth wasn't sealed at one point. The seal was never anything permanent, and the followers in the past were numerous and vigilant. Well, at least we now know about the foe we're up against, but damn it, that story seems so familiar to me, like I've heard it before. I wish I could remember. You know that I have some memory that could be the key to all this, if only I could access it. I'm sorry, I know nothing more. You do not appear to be familiar to me. How are we to stop something like this? Just stopping Mercedes alone won't solve anything. We need to find the other sword. If anything, the only way to figure out Castoth's plan is to control both blades. Do you have any knowledge on where we could search for the blade we need? No. The sword kept here, known as the Sword of Gaia, was taken away long ago, and no mention of the other has ever been input into my memory banks. I cannot help you. We'll figure things out, trust me. We still haven't spoken to Martin. We find him, we'll know something more solid. He studies only the most complex ancient subjects, and he's an expert on the oldest documents, so he can see what he knows. It's the only option. He's right, we shouldn't give up hope. Martin is a wise man. Besides, we still need to stop Marseilles from assaulting King Zeth. Zetha? Ugh, sorry. We also need Martin to try and recover the Sword of Gaia's power. No, we must go on. It's up to us to stop Castoth's revival. Yes, no, Kami's waiting on us. We can't give up here. We need to get to Hawkshire. All of our answers are there. And this is where I cut off, because we've been at this for almost an hour and 10 minutes now. Until next time, see ya.